ago, I was cutting grass in my front yard. And the mailman shows up with a letter from the army. Now I'm here. No idea where I'm gonna end up.
Welcome to France.
What happened here? Some questions don't have good answers.
There's a lot of soldiers out there, and there's only four of us.
Find out what's inside that compound.
Horror fans, here are some cool facts from horror movies. Now, rather than risk breaking continuity, Sissy Spacek slept in bloody clothes for 3 days while filming the prom scene in Carrie. And did you know that Stephen King based Carrie White in Carrie on two girls he knew while at school? Both were social outcasts from deeply religious families, and both died while still in their 20s. Now, have you seen Carrie? Did you like it? Let me know in the comments below. Hey, horror fans, stay with me as I've got some facts from horror movies. Now, in order to make Samara's walk as creepy as possible in the ring, they filmed her walking backwards and then reversed the shot. Now, the skeletons in Poltergeist are not props. They are real human skeletons. And the real-life Lorraine Warren makes a cameo in The Conjuring as an audience member while the character Lorraine Warren is speaking. What's your favourite horror movie? Let me know in the comments below. Stay with me as are some interesting facts from the Candyman movie. Virginia Madsen was really hypnotised for some scenes so she could portray her trance authentically. The Candyman, played by Tony Todd, had to put real bees into his mouth to film the movie's climax. Now, that's one committed actor. Though it's never stated in the film, the demon that takes possession of Riga McCann has a name, Pazuzu, which is taken from the name of the king of the demons in Assyrian and Babylonian mythology. Now, the poster for The Ghoulies, featuring a ghoulie popping out of a toilet, reportedly caused several angry mothers to write letters to the studio saying that their kids were too scared to use the bathroom after seeing the poster. And the original title for Texas Chainsaw Massacre was Head Cheese. The actor who plays Leatherface, Gunnar Hansen, had to wear 3-inch heels so he could tower over everyone in the cast, which made chase scenes a little more challenging to film.
Stay with me as I have a bonus movie fact for you. Now, according to bodycounts.com, which counts only on-screen killings, not characters killed in planet explosions? The movies with the largest body counts are The Lord of the Rings, Return of the King with 836, Kingdom of Heaven with 619, 300 with 600, Troy with 572, and The Last Samurai with 558. Have you seen all these movies? Did you know there were that many killings? Let me know in the comments below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. See you next time!